Hello and welcome to a new video. This time I make a quick and not representative battery test. I start with a 100% filled battery. A quick look into the battery settings. Wait, first turn up the screen brightness a little bit so that you can see something. And you can see the battery is fully charged and was disconnected from the charger only 53 minutes ago. What do the test conditions look like? I will watch pre-downloaded movies from Amazon Prime during the course of the day. Why pre-download, you might ask? Well, it's simple. Where I am, I simply don't have an internet connection that is fast enough to stream. Sadly, the movies are only in standard resolution, and since the UMIDG A11 Pro Max only supports Widevine level 3, I can't watch HD or even full HD content from Amazon Prime, Netflix and so on. Furthermore, Wi-Fi and mobile data are disabled and the screen brightness is set 50%. Okay, welcome back. For you, only one transition later, but for me, 24 hours have passed. First of all, increase the screen brightness again, then you will see what happens on the screen better. I managed to watch 3 of the movies in their entirety and quarter, give or take, of the fourth, with Wi-Fi disabled and about 50% screen brightness. And in the upper right, you can already see it. There's still 78% battery left. A quick look in the battery settings and my time barely feeling was correct. The last time I charged the phone was 24 hours ago and the screen usage time since last full charge is 5 hours and 12 minutes. I would say that is a more than respectable result, because when I compare it to my Amazon Fire 10 tablet, after 3 movies with disabled Wi-Fi and little below 50% screen brightness, there's just 55% battery charge left. I know, not a fair comparison, because Full HD versus SD quality and 10-inch screen versus almost 7-inch on the UMIDG A11 Pro Max. The battery usage chart also shows how evenly the battery has discharged, with only the Amazon Prime Video app in use for 5 hours and 10 minutes and no other app running in the background, the battery decreased by 19%. No question, this is not the usual usage behavior with a smartphone. Normally, there are a lot of background processes and apps running that drain the battery even more, be it Facebook, WhatsApp or any kind of GPS location service. Even an activated mobile data connection costs battery even when watching pre-downloaded videos. But when you're sitting in an airplane, for example, if you have the flight mode activated, you can watch videos the whole flight, no matter where you fly in the world. At the end of the trip, there will always be enough battery left to bridge the time from the airport to the hotel. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions or comments, please post them in the comment section below. I'm happy if you leave a like and don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already.